Hello, everybody! Welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Gerard Gaming here on the Gaming Evolved Vanilla server. Alright, guys. Back for another episode today. You might notice something's a little different over here. Changed it a little bit over here. We were on the front side of the base where we used to have our crop plots. And I've decided we're going to fix this area up a little bit and make it, a little bit nicer. Make it more functional. So, thank you guys for all the support in the previous videos, I really appreciate it. And if you guys like this video, don't forget to hit that like button, helps me out so much. Alright, so check this out guys, I went ahead and I did some stuff off camera. I went to the mountain a few times, got some crystal, got some metal, cooked up a bunch of metal, all that fun stuff. And we got ourselves a decent amount of stuff here for the greenhouses. Can I take like half of these? Alright. So, I think I made the correct amount of structures. Hopefully we don't break anything. But you know how that goes. We probably will. Alright, so we're gonna go place this stuff here. So I figured what we're gonna do is we're gonna do, two small greenhouses on the sides over here. Just, you know, little 2x3 ones. I'll put some crop plots in here. Probably just one large, two large ones on each side. Yeah. And maybe a small one. I don't know. We'll see. But let's go ahead and see if we can place this guy right here. Gonna place you right there. So I thought of a design for this. Might be a little fun. So the only thing I don't like about these greenhouses, though, is that once you start adding in these greenhouse structures, it really does hurt your frame rate. It's kind of crazy how bad it does it, but it's fine. All right, and then I'll make sure you put you on the right side. See, there's two places we can put this. You're not going to the right place. You see this? Hold on. That's the right one. Alright, did we get all of them in there? That's all that I wanted to put on that side. Yes, that's right. That's all I wanted to put over there. Alright, let's grab you, and you. Alright, we'll go put this back in here. We don't need you anymore. That's a slope in. That's a left wall, right wall, and that's a door. Alright, sweet. So let's go ahead and get this door frame put in. Perfect. It went in the right spot the first time. That's great. Alright, so yep, you go. Actually, we didn't even need this wall here, actually. Now that I think about it, I accidentally made this wall. I wasn't sure if I was going to need this wall or not. Actually, I do need this wall. Crap. Did I not do this right? I didn't do this right. I need one more wall up on each side if I wanted to do it. I wanted to do like a sloped one all the way. That's dumb of me. Crap. So I'm gonna need another wall up there on each one. I didn't make enough walls now. Shoot. Alright, let's go ahead and grab some more walls anyways for this side. Oh, where'd you go, walls? Hopefully we have enough stuff to make more walls. I'm pretty sure I have enough to make some more, but we'll find out. Alright. I wanted to make an entire slope one. I didn't really want it to be super tall, but I guess it's going to be anyways, so that's cool. I guess it's cool. I don't know. Alright, so we'll do number two here. Can you go in your right spot, please? There we go. Just like this. Nope. Why does it snap in that direction? That makes no sense to me. Why? You make no sense. Don't arc. Don't arc. I like that. Alright, there we go. Sweet. So that's my idea for both sides. Just have a little sloped house like this. And yeah, we'll put a door on you right here. Sweet. Alright, perfect. There we go. So that's one side done. And let's go ahead and grab the rest of this stuff. So I'm going to have to make some more walls, first off. Let's grab some of you. Alright, so if we go... I'm curious if I can put them over here. Yes, I can. Alright. Let's put these down. Perfect. Alright, let's get these lined up. Oh, come on. Come on. Perfect. Nope. Get in your spot. Get in your spot. Oh, come on. Oh, I had it. There it goes. Alright, that was... It's very hard to put that in a spot. I don't know. It doesn't want to go in that spot. It's really weird. It doesn't want to go in the right spot. Maybe I'm just doing it wrong. I don't know. There we go. Perfect. Alright, so then we're going to need number three. Number one. Number three. Alright, so I need 2, 4, 6, 7 more walls. Alright, so let's go see if we can craft those up real quick. Let me run over here. So we have to figure out a name for this guy. I didn't even put my initial on it, which isn't good. Because nobody's going to know if my bird dies. Nobody's going to know it's actually mine. How many did I say? 7? Yeah, it was 7. Alright, we have just enough to make 7. Well, I could make 8, but hopefully we won't need 8. What am I going to run out of? Crystal? Yeah, crystal. Oh, crystal is always fun to get. Alright, sweet. There we go. Alright, so the plan today is to just finish up these greenhouses real quick here, and then we're going to go grab some dung beetles, and I'm going to make a little pen over here for them so we can keep those guys in, because we have to keep them on wandering so that they can make the fertilizer for us. There we go. Just carefully place these, because I don't want to break one by accident. Perfect. And then we'll go number 2. Oh, no! Ah. I don't think I have enough to make a new one. Oh, no. Do we have enough? Oh, no. That sucks. Oh, man. I hate the way that places. I don't know why it places in that direction. That, like, makes no sense of why it would place that direction. You guys know why? I don't know why. Yes, we can make one. Alright, perfect. I know if I used the S-Plus ones, we could just pick them up, but that's not a challenge. That's not a challenge at all. So I'm trying not to use the S-Plus stuff because, I mean, it's cool, it's easy to use, but there's some things about it that are cheaty. I'll show you guys what I mean here in a minute, because we are going to use a couple S-Plus things inside this greenhouse. The S-Plus crop plots are what we're going to use, because they snap. They actually snap to foundations now, and it makes it so much easier to place. So let's go ahead and grab them right here. Alright, let's do this. So if we come in here... Oh, they used to. Yeah, see, they snap. It's amazing. They snap to the S-Plus foundations. How funny is that? Because I had to put an S-Plus foundation over here because it was, you couldn't fit inside of here. It was stuck in the ground. That's what I'm trying to get at. Not fit inside of here. That makes no sense at all. So the S-Plus crop plots fit inside the S-Plus foundations. I snapped to it. So this is what I mean by this. There's 30 slots in here. That's what I don't like about the S-Plus stuff. Like, yes, it's nice. It snaps to things. And, you know, the placing of them is better. But just the fact that they have so much more slots makes it so it seems kind of cheaty to me. And I don't like that. I feel like it's cheating. So that's the thing. Here we go. Put you right there. Perfect. I don't know why I made such big greenhouses for just 2 crop plots, but I'm just having fun with it. Alright, let's go ahead and do it over here. Perfect. And we'll put you over here. Moss chops out there is really like us. There we go. Sweet. Alright, perfect. So there's those guys. Very large greenhouses for 2 crop plots. I mean, I might come back in here later and do small crop plots or something like that, put something else in here. But for now, we'll just do these 4 like this. And then we gotta put the... I was thinking about doing piping all the way through, but then I was like, you know what? I don't want to do that. Let's do some water reservoirs. Where did I put those? They were on here. What'd you do with them? Did you eat them? Where'd they go? Where did they go? I have no idea. They're not in here, are they? No. Are they in here? No. Are they in here? Yep. I don't know why I put them in there. I thought I put them in the beaver. Oh, well. Alright, so let's see what I'm doing the water towers, or the water reservoirs, just because it looks nicer. I don't know. That's kind of what my thought was. Let's grab some piping. Grab you and you. I know I don't have enough intersections, that's for sure. Alright, so if we go... I'm gonna stick them out here. I'm gonna stick them out to this side. That'd be fine. Alright, so if you do number one. Let's see here. Maybe I'll put this one out over here. Let's see here. I'll just try to light this up in a smart-ish way. Let's do it like that. And then, sorry, I had a runny nose today, it looks like. Sounds like. Let's put you right there. And we'll do number three. I mean, I could have made the metal ones, but I don't know. Just seems like a waste of resources. We don't need that much. And like a soap. Alright, sweet. So when it rains, it'll fill those guys up. Let's go ahead and get you out over here. And I need some more stone here. Need I can't talk. Let's go grab some hatchet here. Perfect. Alright, so anyway, so I want to talk to you guys about some of the comments. You guys are doing great on the comments, so thank you guys so much for all the comments. I do read them all. I try to reply to all of them. You know, sometimes I can't guarantee I'm gonna reply to all of them, but I try. You know, somebody asked me some cool questions and stuff. It's easier just to kind of say some of the stuff on camera than it is to type it all out. One thing is you guys asked me about playing with Syntac in them, and I would love to play with Syntac and all of them guys. I miss doing it. I used to play with them. I used to record with them, and you know, we used to have a great time together doing all that stuff, and we will be doing some stuff together in the future. It's just that right now, it's really hard for me to do that because of the timing. You know, I can't do it right now because my son, you know, I record early in the mornings. Like, I wake up at 5 a.m. to record, and that means that I can come home from work because I don't do YouTube full-time. I still have a, you know, job, gotta support family and all that fun stuff. So I don't have time to do that stuff in the evenings. I want to come home and I want to spend time with my family. So that's why I don't record in the evenings. And that's when I used to record with those guys. Let's see, what do we need for this wood? But, so we used to record all the time together. We had a great time and it was really fun. It's not like I don't like recording with them. It's just that I can't. I don't have time. They're not up at the same time as me. It's like 5 a.m. for me, and let's see here. I'm trying to think of who is where. I think, let's see here, Evo is for sure on the west coast of Canada. I think he's all the way out there. And, so, it's basically like a 3-hour difference for him. So, when I'm up at 5 a.m. to record, it's 2 a.m. his time. He's not up at that time. Well, he might be. He's not. Okay? And then, you know, Syntac is, it's different time for him. I can't remember what time it is in his time zone. I don't remember. He might be able to tell you. I don't know. I don't even know if he watches this video anymore. It's definitely a different time zone, and he's sleeping, I think, when I'm recording. It's the same thing with, like, Seb and, who else is on there? Alexis. Alexis is on the west coast of America, so she's got, like, a 3-hour difference. So, you know, it's not like I don't want to record them. It's just that I can't, because I don't think they want to wake up for me. let's see here. Let's go ahead and use this. So, you know, in the future, we will be planning on stuff. You know, I want to do some stuff with them as far as, you know, what was I going to say? You know, the boss fights. You know, we're all working towards doing the boss stuff, you know, getting the artifacts and that kind of fun stuff. So I definitely want to get to that point where I can do something with them. You know, and I'll make a special day for that. You know, I'll tell my wife that, hey, we're going to do a recording together because we need to. She'll be like, okay, that's fine. And that's what's just going to happen. So, you know, it's going to be something like that. So, you know, we will be doing recordings in the future, but just, that's why I don't do it right now. Why am I so heavy? Why am I so heavy? Oh, this. Alright, sweet. Is that it? Good. Alright, there we go. Let's come over here. What did I put in my inventory? Oh, these. Alright, so I need a drink. I didn't even grab any food yet. I just started recording. That's hilarious. Let's go ahead and put a citronel in you. And then we'll put a long grass in you. Okay. Close. Thank you. And then let's put a rock carrot in you and a sabroot in you. Alright, sweet. So there we go. We got them seeded. We just need some fertilizer. We gotta wait for it to rain for these things to fill up. And, you know, we're gonna get some dung beetles now, and then we'll work on the pen for them. I'm probably just thinking we're just gonna fence this area off over here, and we'll put the dung beetles inside of there. That'll be fun. Alright, sweet. So, what else do I want to talk to you guys about? Let's go ahead and grab Barracuda over there. And we need some food first off, too. Let's see here. This goes here. Let me reorganize my bar here. You go there. You go there. You go there. Grab some food. You don't belong in here. I don't know why. Oh, I put you in there because I, like, logged out. I forgot to go over there and put that in there. All right, let's grab you. Yoink. All right. Let's come over here. Oh, also, let's see here. What else was the comment that I talked about? There was another one. It was, what's your favorite dino? I don't remember who said that. I'm sorry, I don't have it pulled up over here. But somebody asked me what my favorite dino was, and, you know, I kind of answered it, and, kind of didn't. You know, it's hard to say what your favorite dino is for. It's gonna be, like, what you're using the dino for to begin with. You know, why is this guy your favorite dino? You know, is it a dino that you're using to collect resources with? Then that would be probably the beaver, because, I don't know, the beaver's fun to ride on, and it's cool. He's really fun. You know, he gathers up wood, he gathers up berries, and that kind of fun stuff. I mean, he doesn't gather up stone, but still, he does pretty good. And you can craft inside of him, which is sweet. So, you know, if it's a land-mounted dino, something I want to attack with, then right now it's been the Baryonyx, because he's pretty awesome. You know, he's an all-around dino. He can get in the water, he can do all that fun stuff. You know, before, my favorite dino used to be the Spido. You know, again, that was kind of an all-around dino. You could get in the water with him, you could, you know, he was decent on land, he was pretty strong, so, you know, it's all depends. But right now, my favorite dino is the Baryonyx. yeah. Anyways, so that answers that question, I think. I don't know why I close that door every time when I'm getting ready to go back through it. It's kind of funny how I do that. Alright, let's go Rex, Raptor, Oviraptor, Parasaur, Prowler, Sculpius. Alright, how we doing on eggs here? Doing pretty good. Alright, sweet. You know, I never got an answer as far as if you guys want me to tame the Pachyrhinosauruses. Not the Pachyrhinos, the Pachycephalosauruses on or off camera. You know what we're gonna do? Let's gather up these eggs, and then we're gonna go check see if we have any in the obelisk that I saved. Come here, egg. Let's do this. Let's gather up these guys. Yeah. I can't believe I've been talking for this long straight. It's kind of crazy. I don't think I ever really do this anymore. I don't really just, like, record for this long straight. I usually just, like, alright, I'll be back, and, all that fun stuff. But it's kind of fun. I like talking to you guys. Hopefully you guys like listening to me. Alright, let's do this. Oh, come on. Get out of here. Let's see here. What else is there to talk about? I don't remember. But, let's do this. Let's come over here and drop you... Let's drop these eggs off. Lystro. Hacking Rhino. And then, let's come over here to the obelisk super quick. We're gonna go over there super quick and see if we have any in the obelisk that we could use. Because I don't remember if I saved any over there or not. Come here, RG. I just bump up a weight on this guy. Just for the fact that this is what we're using it for, is to go get, whatchamacallit, let's go get crystal and metal and stuff from the mountain. There we go, I wanted to drink. There's a Quetzal over there. What level are you, buddy? I can't find you. There you are. 6! Nobody wants you. Alright, sweet. Let's go ahead. Get down here. Alright, let's go transmit arc data. Oh my gosh, I still have this wiggling milk. That's funny. Alright, what do we got in here? We have, there's a Pteranodon, Keruku, there's one Pachy. Oh yeah, we have some Pachys in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh yeah, we have like 5 Pachys in here. Oh, look, we got these trikes. Jose. This is season 2, guys. Maria. There's some parasaurs. Oh, we can get these sarcos out of here too. Look at these guys. 184, 178. Ankies. Okay, you know what? Aw, peaches, blueberries, snuggles, cuddles. These guys were season 3 guys. Aw. Oh, then we have our allosauruses. Oh, I remember these guys. We used these guys to tame, to breed up our other ones. That's funny. I'm sorry. We're just going through like, I remember this guy and this guy. Alright, sweet. So, we got some in here that we can pull out. We got a Pelagornis Limantria. Oh, that's right. That's a Scorched Earth guy. Let's see here. Oh. We could pull Quetzal out. It doesn't say what sex they are. It's interesting. And I don't remember what they are. Quetzal. We might pull this guy out at some point. Oh, we have a tape jar in here, too. Alright, sweet. So we do have packies in here, so... Sorry, we were just going through that. So I think what we're gonna do is, we'll pull the packies out of there. And we could use those guys for getting the eggs. Rather than us going out and taming all of them. Because, I mean, we can. We've done it before. But, that might be just a little bit easier. So I might do that off-camera. Just get those guys and, bring them back to our base over here. So while I was in there, I just noticed something. We need to repair our armor. So I'm going to go ahead, repair our armor up, get Barracuda, and we're going to go grab some, actually, we need to grab some large coops, too. We're going to see if we can grab ourselves a dung beetle. So let me go ahead and repair this stuff up, and then we'll be right back. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Oh, you know what? Wait a minute. Let's do this. Where'd you go? Ha ha ha! Journey my black helmet. Alright, let's repair our stuff first off, and then see if we can make this. Can we do this? Let's repair you. Oh, no, don't drop it. Repair you. Repair you. And, oh yeah, we got plenty of stuff. Let's craft this guy up. So, our original is 100 army, 100 armor, 120 durability. This is 188 armor, 193 durability. So a little bit better. That's amazing. Alright, sweet. So like I said, I want to get this done. I want to get our Barracuda. We're going to go to a cave. And we'll see if we can get ourselves a dung beetle. So I'll be right back. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright guys, we're back. And we are actually at the lower south cave. We can pull up the map here. Load in map. We're down here. So this should be interesting. I don't remember what this cave is like. I didn't bring any fur armor. I knew I should have brought the fur armor because it's cold down here. Oh well. It's been a while since I've been inside of this cave. I don't remember what it's like. I think this is where we get to swim a lot, maybe? I don't remember. We're gonna find out though. Let's do this together. Alright, so we're just keeping an eye out for dung beetles. Everything else we're going to kill. And hopefully we can get ourselves a couple dung beetles. So I'm probably not getting like a few of them. It's gonna be a pain in the butt to bring them back, but we'll do it. We'll get it done. All right, let's come down here. All right, let's see here. Oh, I remember this cave now. I remember this cave. This cave splits off. Let's go this way. There's a scorpion over here. And some Arrhenio. Let me know if you guys see any dung beetles. If you guys see what, this is really neat. Oh man, you can get fiber down here? This is crazy. This is so cool. I love this now. The way they did these caves now is just amazing. It's just, they really did a great job redoing these caves. I'm so glad they redid them. They look so much better. Oh crap. Arthropor, oh, I hate him. Get out of here. Get out of here. There we go. Alright. Yeah, so they did a really good job redoing all these caves. I love it. It's way better than what they used to be. I don't know if there's dung beetles in this cave or not. Come on. Alright, there we go. Hi, what are you doing? Let's go ahead and kill you. Amazing. Alright, yeah, I remember this. There's all kinds of arthropora down here. Okay, we're webbed. That's okay. We're just looking for dung beetles. There's a dung beetle. I see him. You see him up there? Right, kind of right in the middle of the screen over there? Alright, come here. I did bring some bug spray with me, too. I turned around and got some bug spray. Alright, let's go ahead and put this right here. Of course you can't see when it spoils. Looks like we got a little bit of time here. Let's see here. What did I do with that bug spray? I brought it, I swear. Oh, there it is. Alright, there we go. I don't even know what level this guy is. Let's go ahead and... 102! Holy cow. Oh my gosh, that's gonna take a lot of poops. Okay. These are large ones too, so... Oh, I stopped off at a, was that a snake? Did I hear a snake? Just terrified. Don't mind me. I stopped off, there's a white drop, that's why I have some random spark powder, storage box, and a simple bed on me. So don't mind that stuff. Wait till it's hungry again. Alright, sweet, so let's go ahead and wait for this guy to get hungry again. We gotta feed him two more times, and then we'll be right back. Alright guys, we're back. Get off here. Alright, so we got him. It took a minute, he got mad at us once. Do we need to gamma up? Or are we good? No, we're good. Alright, so here we go, we got him. He's there's nothing special about these guys. 1200 health. Really all I care about is the weight, 6.9 weight. So I named him Furt Factory 1. Alright, sweet, so there's the first one. I'm just gonna bring him up to the top of the cave here. And we are going to head back down and see if we can find ourselves another one. So yeah, he got angry at us once and I had to run away so he wouldn't, you know, lose all of his taming stuff. So we did that. But other than that, we were fine with that. So let's go ahead and come back down here. Oh, I know it's really hard for you guys to see because it's all bouncing around. Head down to the left here. So I know that the artifact is over here really close, actually. So let's head down this way again. If we find another dung beetle, we'll grab it. Otherwise, let's go grab this artifact. So there's probably some evil stuff up here. There normally is. Yep, there's a dung beetle right there, actually. All right. I knew there was some stuff around here. So, I mean, like, they... Oh, that's a 180 scorpion? That's nice. Oh, your mate boosted? Where's the other one? Where's your pal? Oh, there's spiders. Ah! Turn around. And we're webbed. Feel like my little screen there? Ah! Oh, there's your friend. Get out of here. Get out of here. There we go, sweet. Alright, let's go ahead and we'll get this in our inventory. We're almost at a large poops. It took three large poops to get that guy. That was kind of ridiculous. What are you, 18? Bam. Oh, we got... Okay. I heard that. Factory 2. You hear that? There's a snake or something. Is it the guy that's making that noise? I don't think it was this guy that makes that noise. That sounds like a snake. Not this guy. Alright, let's come over here. Alright, so it looks like they changed the entrance part of this here. Alright, let's come around. I know there's another way. See? Yeah, I knew it. There were snakes around here. Look at all of them. Oh, no, Scorpius. Like, I hate how these things get in the walls. It's kind of annoying. It's really annoying, actually. Not just kinda. Let's come around here. I wonder if you can get through to the artifact from this way with your mount or not. Or did they change it? They changed it all the way through. That's crazy. Alright, let's go right here. You hang out right here. Don't go anywhere. Just making sure. We're just double checking. This is awesome. What they did here is amazing. I just love this. Oh, that's great. Alright, let's go ahead. Artifact of the Hunter, perfect. Alright, we've done a lot of stuff today. This is amazing. We're very efficient today. Let's grab you, let's grab you. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and bring this guy back up top, up front. I almost said up front. And I'm gonna look for one more dung beetle, because my plan is I'm gonna bring one of them back with me, and then we will bring the RG back, because we can carry it in its clutches, and we can also carry one while riding the RG. So, alright, I'm gonna finish this up. I'm gonna grab one more dung beetle, and then I will be right back. So I'll see you guys in just a bit. Alright guys, we're back, and we're just, oh, that's wrong. That's wrong. Can I make another one? What do I need? Wood? Crap. Hold on, we're almost there. Let's try this again. So I got the little pin made up here. Let's go ahead and switch that around. That's better. That's much better. Alright, there we go. Sweet. I got the guys over here. The guys meaning the dung beetles. Let's go ahead and get you... You're kind of in the way. I don't know. I mean, I want you in here, but you definitely happen to be in the way a lot. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Alright, so let's grab the dung beetles. Toss you in there. Nice shot. Right? That's a song, right? Hey there. Nice shot. Yeah, that's a song. That's totally a song. Alright, sweet. So there's our dung beetles. I just kind of threw them all in there. That's perfect. You guys are in there, right? Alright, perfect. Let's get you over here. Let's get you out of the corner. Alright, sweet. So let's grab you. Oh, we need some poops. Let's grab some poops here. I think I have some over here. Just a lack of soup. Alright, sweet. And obviously the Fiomia poops a lot anyways. Nope. Give me this. I gotta get some stim berries for him anyways. Alright, let's go wait for you. How many poops do I have? Alright, we'll just... You don't need that. We'll just do two in each for right now, and then we'll get some more going later. One, two... Alright, the other one I found was a level 48, by the way, and he came out at level 71. Yeah. Alright. There we go. Alright, sweet. So, let's go ahead and enable wandering. Did we do it? Yeah, we did it. Alright, sweet. So, what you have to do with these guys is you put them on wandering, and they will walk around, eat the poop, and make fertilizer and oil for you. It's amazing. Alright, sweet. So, there we go, guys. They're in their little pen. Hopefully, they should be safe enough in here. I don't think there's too much that comes around here. Maybe a raptor will come over here. Hopefully not. Oh, I demolished that ramp. That's right. Do we have the S-plus ramps in here still? Yeah, let's try this. Can I put that down right here? Oh, yes, I can. Alright, let's... Oh, my gosh. I almost demolished it when I didn't need to. That's hilarious. Let's take you out. There we go. And we'll take you out. Alright, there we go. Sweet. Alright, it's been a super productive day today. Holy cow. We built all of the greenhouse. We tamed up the dung beetles. We got the artifact of the hunter. We picked up an RG egg. Come here, RG egg. Gotcha. Alright, it's amazing. We had a great day today. So, that's gonna be it for us, though. We have run out of time. So, if you guys liked the video, make sure you press that like button. Helps me out so much. Also, if you guys are new to the channel, haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe. You can see the rest of this series and some more of the other series I have going on. Alright, guys, I'll see you next time. Bye!